We begin here at midday with continuing coverage out of Andrews after allegations of verbal abuse and neglect to her students. The fate of one teacher is in the hands of the school board this afternoon. CBS 7's Shelley Childers is joining us live from that meeting with more on the story. Shelley.
Thank you, Shannon. We're here at the Andrews ISD administration building where the school board is holding a special meeting to discuss and possibly vote on terminating the special education teacher at Clearfork Elementary School. Now, this is all stemming from allegations by a group of parents who say they have audio recordings taken from that classroom that prove verbal abuse and neglect of multiple students by this teacher. Now, there are 14 hours of audio tapes sparked an investigation into this teacher and the classroom at Clearfork. That investigation has concluded, and this is why the school board is meeting today. We've already been stopped this morning by more parents who say problems in this classroom have been going on for years. Now, this has been a very emotional and sensitive few months for the group of parents who did come forward, and they tell me they hope today their fight comes to an end, saying that they're just ready to move on. Now, we will, of course, have more from what happened inside this meeting coming up for you later today. For now, reporting live in Andrews, Shelley Childers, CBS 7 News.